Welcome to Top USA News Channel. Breaking news, Trump issues powerful FBI demand, media stunned. As more information about the past scandals of the Democrats come to light, the president made an announcement directed, not just to the government, but to the American people as well. Everybody is asking why the Justice Department, and FBI, isn't looking into all of the dishonesty going on with crooked Hillary and the Dems, tweeted President Trump. People are angry. At some point the Justice Department, and the FBI, must do what is right and proper. The American public deserves it. As the president made final preparations for his official 12-day trip to Asia, he made it a point to go on Twitter and express his thoughts on the recent scandals plaguing the Democrats, as well as questioning why the Justice Department and FBI haven't done more to investigate those matters. Everybody is asking why the Justice Department, and FBI, isn't looking into all of the dishonesty going on with crooked Hillary and the Dems. New Donna B. book says she paid for and stole the Dem primary, said Mr. Trump, according to Politico. What about the deleted emails, Uranium, Podesta, the server, plus? People are angry, the president continued. At some point, the Justice Department, and the FBI must do what is right and proper. The American public deserves it. The president's comments come in light of the recent charges special counsel Robert Mueller filed against former Trump campaign chairman, Paul Manafort, for alleged crimes unrelated to the 2016 campaign. Many Republicans have suggested that a second special counsel needs to be appointed in order to look into the events surrounding the many scandals related to the Clintons. One such case that has received prominent attention is the Obama-era uranium sale, which sold 20% of America's uranium reserves to a Russian state-backed firm. As reported by The Hill, Hillary Clinton, who was head of the State Department at the time, approved the deal all the while she was receiving generous donations to her foundation. He also mentioned that he would like to see, among other issues, the infamous dossier scandal receive more scrutiny. Recent reports have shown that the Clinton campaign, as well as the DNC, were paying millions of dollars to Fusion GPS, a political opposition research firm, to create the document. During a Thursday interview with talk radio host Larry O'Connor, the president said that he was unhappy with how the Justice Department has handled investigations into the Democrats' affairs. The saddest thing is, because I am the President of the United States, I am not supposed to be involved with the Justice Department. I'm not supposed to be involved with the FBI, Trump told O'Connor. I'm not supposed to be doing the kind of things I would love to be doing, and I am very frustrated by it. It's very discouraging to me. I'll be honest, I'm very unhappy with it that the Justice Department isn't going, maybe they are, but you know, as President, and I think you understand this, as a President you're not supposed to be involved in that process, he said. In a separate comment he made to reporters as he departed the White House today, the president added, "A lot of people are disappointed in the Justice Department, including me." The president's frustration and disappointment are shared by many Americans who thought that a more serious investigation into Hillary Clinton's misdeeds would have occurred by now. Hopefully, the Justice Department